Hi, I'm Kanchan. Home to me is a place where I can be me. When I grew up, we were a family of 14. I was the youngest member. There was always a space crunch. But yes, we created the fondest memories. My fondest memories are those, the ones that were in the kitchen. That is where my mama was always, cooking the scrumptious food for us, the best meals, the spanking that I got with all the kitchen tools there for being mischievous. So that is always going to be my space, my area, my zone. So when I got married and moving out from my parents' home to my in-laws' home, I wanted to just create and recreate those same fond memories that I had. And that is where I took a decision, a conscious decision of buying a home. So there's this favorite picture of mine in this house. My dad lifting me up high in his arms on my first birthday. I don't know what I was feeling that time. Maybe I was scared when he just lifted me up. Maybe I was anxious. And then finally, yes, I was on top of the world. The happiness that I had, it shows all in that photograph. I probably experienced the same feeling when I was buying the house. The day I signed those papers, I was scared. I thought it was a huge risk that I took. I was extremely anxious. But the moment that I opened the door, I knew I had done it. I'd achieved it. It was mine.